time being in Texas. Goodness gracious, God Almighty. I was a little bit scared because I've been eating so much of that dang queso. And I thought for sure they were gonna have to wheel me out on stage tonight. Cause I feel full beached whale. Goodness gracious, how do you guys eat that stuff? And you'll never believe, there's one of my favorite restaurants is named after y'all. Here's Amen, sister, let's go get some spinach dip. I mean, seriously, I had myself some baby back ribs. It's probably not best I say these things out loud. But I'm really excited to be here, because Texas is definitely its own unique place. And the people that live here, the people that come from Texas, Houston, Dallas, Austin, wherever it may be in between, y'all never forget your Texan roots! In our crew, and they were real proud to be here tonight. Real proud. Okay, girl, you work it out. You work it out. Obviously, you know who it is. That's right, we've got Texas in the house. I wish there was some kind of gang sign for Texas. Is it like this, a longhorn kind of thing? It is? Right now on the California Dreams Tour, blah, blah. Yeah, yeah, boy. Listen, I brought you some sweet treats, right? You like sweet stuff. Now look at this medley of sweet, hot boys.